Hey guys, welcome back to PK Channel. Coca-Cola fine, we are fine.
In this video, we shall show how to convert a thermocol plane into normal RC plane. RC means remote controlled. For converting, we require transmitter, receiver, motor, propeller, battery and charger circuit. Link for purchasing these products will be available in our description box. We have one old plane, aeroplane, lying in our home. So we are going to convert this plane into RC plane. RC means this plane will be controlled by remote. Here mini motor acts an engine for our aeroplane. So we need to fix this motor on the both the wings. Mark the point from the body 7 cm on the both sides, so that the motor weight will be distributed equally on the both the wings. It ensures the flight stability during flight mode. So we need to cut small slot on the wing for fitting the motor. We are using knife, but be careful while using knives. Safety is more important, so please do it carefully. Hi friends, watch this video till and without skipping, so that you will not miss important points for converting normal plane into RC plane. Now we have to make a two slots for keeping receiver and battery. So mark the slots as we did, and we need to cut the slots using knife. We are using knife. Okay, so create the slot as if the battery and receiver fit tightly inside the slots. Okay, so we have to remove the unwanted material so the slots will be created. So for removing that unwanted material, I am going using a screwdriver, so it's very easy. Hope the now battery got fitted. It's a very tightly it's got fitted. So now we are fixing motor in the slots. Okay, using a transparent tape. It's so that it looks very clean and proper. So both sides we are fitting these motors. Be ensure that we should fix this motor in straight, very straight. And this is the receiver board. We need two connectors. Okay, I already arranged that. So two connectors for connecting motor wires. So two connectors are there, and we have extra two wires. Blue and red, it is for connecting battery.
If you are new to my channel, please subscribe, click on bell icon, do like and comment on the comment box. Your likes and comments are my motivation.
So motor, first motor, second motor and battery. So once we connect all these things, aeroplane is ready for test. So I am just soldering this, and I will be using sleeves, so then will not be any short in wires. Just connecting the battery also. and receiver has an on-off button, so that once we on the receiver board, we can see an LED light will be glowing on. So it is indicate that the receiver board is on and it is ready for trial. So I'm just cleaning and I am rearranging the wires so that it looks very clean. Moreover, the plane is ready right now.
If you like this video, please subscribe and leave comments in comment section.
So for this, this is the receiver part we are fixed in this plane, and we have transmitter part. So for this we have to synchronize this receiver and transmitter. This is the on off button. Once we on that, you can see LED light is blinking. Okay, so it's and this is the transmitter. So transmitter also have an on off switch. We have to on the receiver part, so red is blinking, and we have to on the transmitter part, so lights will be blinking. So we have to synchronize this. So synchronize should connect each other. So for connecting that, we have to just pull the throttle up. So automatically it will get connected, and this red light stops blinking. You can see the right, you know, the throttle and left right. It's working right now. Yeah. So transmitter got synchronized, and plane is ready for test. So we are not aware whether it will fly or not. So we are going to do a ground testing now. Okay, so ready, synchronized, and the control is going on. Going up. Oh no, coming down. When we throw, once more time we will try that. So it's going up straight. Yeah, it's going, but it's coming flat, straight flat. So it seems to be there is some technical glitch. Hope weight seems to be more at that front end, so it's coming straight down. Guys, wait for our second video. We had solved all the issues, and it's flying. It's flying superb. If you like this video, kindly subscribe and leave comments in the comment section. Thank you.